Me, Francesca. Once there was a little girl who grew up in the woods. She was lost in the woods when she was just a baby. She grew up with animals, so she understood what the animals said. Next, she started telling the animals stories every day. They called her Stories. She told the animals fantastic stories. When she told her stories, she showed the animals what she was talking about. She was taught.
Stories took the animals to natural places. They visited the bank.
They also visited a forest with gigantic trees. When she was a baby, her mother would take her on trips to meet animals in the forest. One day, when she was riding in her jeep, the baby girl fell out in a soft spot in the woods. The baby girl was lost. Throughout the years, the mother missed her baby. But one day, when Stories was traveling, she accidentally bumped